Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to start a new topic of writing skill, that is advertisement. Now, what is an advertisement? Advertisement is a public notice or announcement. Especially one advertising goods or services in newspapers, magazines, on poster or broadcast. It is a very potent tool for promoting sales and services. It attracts immediate attention of public. The advertisement is a form of marketing communication to attract people to a particular item, namely a commercial product or personal requirement. Advertisement is generally of around 50 words. There are two types of advertisements. First is classified advertisement and second is commercial advertisement. What is classified advertisement? Classified ads are used by general masses to promote or use services. The only concern in the classified ad is to get things noticed with an minimum word as public. With as minimum words as possible. Now there are different types of classified advertisements such as situation vacant, situation wanted, to let, educational institution, lost and found, travels and tours, etc. Now let us see the ad of situation vacant. Now when you write the ad of situation vacant, you have to include the following things. First is begin with wanted or required. You have to write these two words at the when you start. You have to begin your advertisement with the words wanted or required. You have to also mention the name of the organization, then address, the name of the vacancy, for which post there is a vacancy, whether it is for a receptionist, whether it is for a teacher or a principal or so on. Then also you have to mention the number of vacancy, how many vacancies are there in your organization. Then you have to mention the essential qualification. Now suppose you are giving an ad for the teacher, then you have to mention what qualification is needed, that is MA B.Ed, and especially in which subject you need that teacher. So such things are to be mentioned. Then next is preference. Whom would you prefer, whether male or female? It is not compulsory to mention male or female if any of the candidate is suitable. Next, salary. What salary, whether it is negotiable or not, that you have to mention. then opportunities for promotion or growth. Next is application or interview procedure. What is the procedure of application or interview? And at last, you have to give the contact address to whom to contact. So let us see the example of situation vacant. So first see, you have to write the heading in capital letter as it is written in the format. So heading in capital, so situation vacant. Now if situation wanted, then here the heading will be situation wanted. If situation vacant, the heading will be situation vacant. Then begin with the word required or wanted. Okay, so now this is the format: heading in capital letter, begin with the word required or wanted for situation vacant, and then you have to write the body. This is the body of the advertisement. So for this you have 4 marks for advertisement. So 1 mark is for format, 1 mark for expression, and 2 marks for content. Okay, so let's see the example. Hotel Lakeview Udaipur needs young and smart lady receptionist. Hotel Lakeview Udaipur needs young and smart lady receptionist. Write an advertisement to be published in the situation vacant column of the newspaper. So now, as I told you, first you have to write the heading, that is situation vacant, in capital letters. Then begin with wanted or required. Now what is wanted? A lady receptionist. A lady receptionist is required. So you have to give an ad. So wanted: convent educated, smart and young ladies in the age group 21 to 25 with pleasing personalities and fluency communication to work as receptionist for a reputed 5-star hotel. Now see here, so they have explained here what kind of receptionist it should be. So it should be they should be young ladies. The age group is 21 to 25. So it is not necessary that you have to write the same age group. You can write any age group. Personality should be pleasing. Then there should be fluency in speaking. As a receptionist, job is to speak, right? So there should be fluency in communication. And who is requiring that? A 5-star hotel needs the receptionist. Knowledge of foreign language besides English will be preferred. So now if the receptionist has a knowledge of foreign language, that receptionist will be given the preference. Handsome salary and perks. Perks means perquisites. So here you can also mention the amount, exact amount what you are going to give, or else you can write the salary will be negotiable, or you can write handsome salary and perquisites. Now when to apply? See, apply up to 30th June with complete biodata. So when the receptionist has to apply, she has to give the complete biodata and recent passport size photograph. So what things are needed when somebody applies? So all things are mentioned in this advertisement. Now to whom? Now see here the address: personal manager, Hotel Lakeview, Udaipur. So at this address, the receptionist has to contact. So this is how you have to write the advertisement for situation vacant. I hope you have understood it. Thank you.